It has made me more and more frightened that this will go on for quite some time as there is no national response. And as the Fed more and more cedes the responsibility to the states.